upstate New York, home to 32-year-old Lorraine, who is 31 weeks pregnant.
You guys want pasta for dinner?
Yes.
Yes.
Lorraine weighs 446 pounds and is morbidly obese. 45% of US women are obese when they fall pregnant, but only 2% are as heavy as Lorraine.
Lorraine's BMI above 70 really puts her into an entirely different risk category. And as a result, the complication rate is off the wall.
I have always been on the larger side since I was maybe second grade. I didn't have a tough childhood per se, it's just I was chunky. So you deal with the chunky haters. I luckily married a man that loves me for who I am. So he's always told me, big or small, he loves me no matter what.
I love Lorraine. She's just a beautiful person. I wouldn't change her for the world.
Son Noah and daughter Skylar completed their family. Unable to afford more children on Ken's salary as a diner chef, Lorraine put an end to the possibility of more kids.
I got my fallopian tubes tied back 6 years ago. I told the doctor, cut, remove, burn, tie, do whatever you gotta do, because I have a boy and a girl I don't need anymore.
But fate had other ideas.
Came to my mother's house and I said, think I need to get a pregnancy test or something wrong. She's like, well, I don't know how that's possible, but you can go ahead and try.
This baby decided to make an entrance and can't figure out how he did it without any tube being there.